50 cents, that would be a lot of money, in my opinion.